here with my tip for this week. When you're watching TV, news, or movies, turn off the subtitles. They're not always 100% correct, and it could cause a little confusion when you're trying to think 100% in the language. Also, a better way to practice your listening is to come and join us at all the activities we have to offer you. And remember, if you have any questions, ask your learning advisor. See you next week.